Hello there, my name is Varun Mishra from Sudan College of Pharmacy. I'm studying in second year at the Siddha Physical Pharmacist 2. My topic is today's microemulsion, multiple emulsion. Let us see the microemulsion. Microemulsion is a thermodynamic stable that consists of two immiscible liquid in the presence of emulsifier or surfactant. Let us see the diagram in which the hydrophilic phase is present. Hydrophilic phase consists of two co-surfactant surfactant. The microemulsion shows the diode structure, organization due to the wide range of surfactants, and concentration water or ratio temperature. Let us see towards the multiple emulsion. The multiple emulsion is a novel drug system. In this dispersed phase, contains smaller droplets that have the same composition as the actual phase. Let us see the diagram part. In this droplet of the primary emulsion, droplet of the secondary emulsion, we can show inner aqueous phase, outer aqueous phase, we can show it. They also call it double emulsion system. Multiple emulsion have two types, oil in water, in oil emulsion system, water in oil, in water emulsion system. Multiple emulsion are thermodynamically unstable. Thank you.